Hi friends, welcome to my channel everyone. Today I will show you how to cook taki fish with potatoes. For that I cut and cleaned some potatoes, cooked chilies, onion, ginger and garlic as per size. Now I will go to the cooking stage. Heat enough oil in a pan. Now fry the chilies, onion, ginger and garlic oil. In addition, I will then rub the taki fish with salt and turmeric. I give some salt. I give some turmeric. After frying the chilies and onions, now I will fry the fried fish in the fried chilies onions. I will fry it in reverse. Over the pan. I come back after 2 minutes. The fish is finished frying. Now take the fish out of the pan. Now I will keep the card potatoes in that pan. Then mix it with salt and turmeric. Skinned it, now cover with little water for some time. I come back after 2 minutes. And I will shake it. I will cover again. Again I come back after 2 minutes. Shake well again and fry. Please continue this video. Please continue showing this my video. Thank you. Now add the fried fish and mix well. I will put it in the oven for some time with water according to the measures, masala gura according to the measures, and then I take it out. I give masala gura. Sometime wait for end cooking. My taki fish and potatoes recipe is ready. Now eating. If you like my channel video, please like, share, comment and subscribe. Press the bell button. Thanks for watching this my video.